Seek fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing. Thank you.
The sea monkeys have changed their tune. If only I could let them know what I need. Maybe they could bring me something useful next time.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Warning, passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
aboard, Captain.
Sea monkeys are gonna get me in trouble. This is the third shipment that those buggers have gotten their weird little hands into. Now we're running low on flares, and I'm gonna have to search nearby nests for stolen cargo. They're lucky they're kinda cute. Raccoons of the sea, those ones.
Warning, passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Just an artifact. It will help me follow the traces my people left on this planet.
I'm glad it could help.
I know you would still prefer me to have a corporeal form of my own.
Well, yes.
If you continue searching, I may regain some of my connection to the network, piece by piece.
Thank you.
oxygen.
Scientific endeavors are accomplished much more smoothly this way.
There's more to life than research, Alan. I can't lie. Work would go faster if I could read my colleagues' minds, but thoughts are private, and people have their own inner lives. People change and need space to think.
Space helps you think. I find that being separated from my network is very quiet.
What do you mean by quiet?
Imagine a thousand strings, each playing its own range of notes, none louder than the others. Each one builds harmony, a continuous thrum in the background of existence. I am now a lone string in search of familiar harmonies.
I'll help you find them.